Hello everyone, welcome back to Boredom Science. So today we are going to dive into quantum mechanics. In this tutorial, we will try to understand orthogonality, orthonormality, and the difference between them. And I will also explain you the physical significance of them. So let's start this tutorial. Firstly, let's try to understand this orthogonality condition of wave function first. It says that two wave functions psi m and psi n are said to be orthogonal to each other if these conditions are true. So these conditions are nothing but the inner product of both of these functions. So it says that psi m star into psi n and integral from minus infinity to infinity, that is the definition of inner product, is equal to 0 when m is not equal to n. And this is nothing but the reflection of this equation, that is the same equation in the bracket notation. So let's try to understand this equation more in detail with the help of physical significance. So physical significance of orthogonality condition says that if a particle is in state psi m, then it cannot be in the state of psi n simultaneously together. And that makes completely sense because particle cannot be in a different state at the same time, and that is our orthogonality condition. Now let's try to understand the meaning of orthonormality. So orthonormality says that the two wave functions psi m and psi n are said to be orthonormal to each other if they are orthogonal and normalized also. So it is nothing but the combination of orthogonality plus normalization. So let's understand this in detail. So it means that orthonormal is equal to orthogonal and normalized. So if we combine both the equation, that is first condition represents orthogonality condition and the second condition is normalization condition. So combination of both these condition makes the orthonormality condition. So I hope you have understood this concept of orthogonality and orthonormality. And this is our website where you can find the similar explanation in the written form. If you go to quantum mechanics, then here you can see the orthogonality and orthonormality condition in the written form. So I hope you have understood this tutorial, and if you still have any doubt, then you can post it as a comment and we will try to answer it. So thanks for watching it. Have a nice day.